Welcome to the Windows Club. If your laptop is stuck on the hibernating screen and you can absolutely not do anything, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution will be to drain the residual electricity or drain the capacitors from the laptop. To do so, first of all, switch off your laptop, remove the power supplies including the battery and the power cable. After this, press the power button for 30 to 60 seconds to drain the capacitors completely. Now, connect the battery and connect the power cord and switch on your computer. This should solve the problem temporarily, and for a permanent resolution, try the following fixes. First of all, run the power troubleshooter. Right-click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. After this, scroll down to the Power Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The next solution will be to restore your power settings to default. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit Enter. Now, this will open the Power Options window. Click on Change Plan Settings corresponding to the current power plan. Select Advanced Power Settings and finally click on Restore Plan Defaults. Now since my plans are already at default, I cannot change them, but if I would have changed them and then applied an OK, I will be able to click on this one. And finally, obviously click on Apply and OK to save your settings. The next solution will be to update the system drivers. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your computer to invoke the Intel driver and support assistant and update all the drivers at once. The last solution is to perform startup repair, and this has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.